Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So in yesterday I tried to access the Free Fire game via my Samsung Galaxy device, and this game is opening very smoothly, but this is not a matter. So after the few minutes, my mobile display automatically goes to sleeping mode and it only shows track lock icon to unlock. So I does not like this notification. So if you feel same thing, just follow me friends, because I saw the steps to disable this unlock feature. So anyway, let's go to our tutorial. So very simple method is, if you get this notification, now you can tap your mobile icons like minimize and back icons. So first of all, unlock this icon. So just tap it from bottom to top, and in bottom it shows three icons. So here you can press this game icon and the first one, and then one drop down window is opening. So here you can press this gear icon, and it is placed at the right side of top. And this setting is called as game booster settings. So here you can click to open this first option, auto screen lock. And this is the only reason for that lock feature. So you can customize this time durations. So if you want to disable this entire lock feature, so simply you can select none and the first one. And this is very simple method. So and another way to access this game booster setting is, just open your mobile settings and then go to application management or app section. So you can click to open it. So here you can locate that game booster application and then click to open it. So if you like to access this app settings, just press this gear icon and it is placed at the right side of top. So finally I locate the same lock screen settings. So this is the way you can easily disable mobile screen automatic lock while playing the games. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Theta Box, and thanks for watching.